शरीर की एज किसी की 50, 60, 70 और 30 और 40 और 20 होगी, मेरी 50 इयर्स है। इसी प्रकार बॉडी की बायोलॉजिक एज होती है, जीन्स की एज होती है, जिसको हम टेलोमियर लेंथ से मेजर करते हैं, क्रोमोसोमल लेंथ से मेजर करते हैं। मैंने उस एज को मेजर किया। व्हाट वर द रिजल्ट्स? लुक एट दिस। व्हेन वी मेजर्ड देयर बॉडीली एज वॉज बिटवीन 18 to 35 ईयर्स, लुक एट दिस माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, रेड ऑफ हार्ट अटैक पेशेंट्स, देयर जेनेटिक एज वॉज इक्वल टू अ 60 to 90, 92 ईयर ओल्ड पर्सन। देयर जीन्स वर डिस्ट्रॉयड कंप्लीटली। The disease was rapidly expressing. I was shocked. We had published this paper. I was thinking, यार ये हो क्या रहा है इनमें? वो 18, 22 साल, 35 साल के बच्चे में, we have a genetic makeup which is of 60 to 92 years. This is what we are dealing with. I said, I need to analyze the risk factors. We started analyzing the risk factors. We had no risk factors. 98% of them had highest level of psychosocial stress, lack of love, lack of happiness, lack of purpose, lack of gratitude in their life, and they had anger and irritation in their life. फिर मैंने सोचा कोई बात नहीं, stress तो सबको होता है, what is new? Stress तो common बात है, this is what our belief is na. Then we started analyzing further, look at this. Those people who had no purpose, lack of love, and those people who had anger in their life, they are the people whose telomerase enzyme decreased and their genetic length or telomere length significantly decreased and their disease was fast expressing. On the contrary, those people who had love, who had happiness and gratitude, who had positive outlook, they are the people whose genetic enzyme increased and their telomere length or genetic age was increased. That is the day I realized ki Bharatvarsh ke purane jo yogi hote the na, wo 150-200 saal jeete kaise the? By their power of happiness and joy, by having purpose in their life. And that is the day we started a beautiful Raj Yoga room in our hospital. Now, today we are using meditation, Raj Yoga meditation, in our healthcare workers, in our heart attack patients, to reverse their age genetically, to reverse their depression, to reverse their anger, and give them a happy and a fulfilling life. You wanted evidence? Look at this, my dear friends. This is the magic that you can create. The good news is, this is completely reversible.